So how about Winston Blackmore, eh? 24 wives, he goes to court in Cranbrook, gets 6 months, house arrest.
Ha! Poor bugger, he can't even go logging.
Not too loud, he plays well, I don't.
Seriously, this kid's a gunslinger from Nova Scotia, so prepare. If he decides to cut her loose, I'll just...
You never know.
You never know.
He's probably playing Jody's guitar, so it's okay, right?
Everybody up? We got each other?
Yeah.
You want to start it?
Well, my name's John Lee Pettymong, same as my daddy and his daddy before. Hardly ever saw granddaddy down here, only come town about twice a year. 500 pounds of yeast and some copper lies. Everybody knew they made moonshine. Ever left the Hollywood with everything he had. All my time, but I've been told he'd never come back. Copperhead Road. Him and my uncle tore that engine down. I still remember that rumbling sound. Johnson County Sheriff painted on the side. He shot a coat of primer that he looked inside. Him and my uncle tore that engine down. Still remember that rumbling sound. Well, the sheriff come around in the middle of the night. He heard mama crying, saying someone right. Headed down the Knoxville, weak little load. You can smell the whiskey burning down Copperhead Road. Did for the army on my birthday. Got the white trash first round here anyway. Done tour to the duty in Vietnam. And I come home with a brand new plan. Take the seas from Colombia and Mexico. Hey, they're in a holler down Copperhead Road. Well, the DA's got a chopper in the air, and I wake up screaming like I'm back over there. Learn a thing or two from old Charlie, don't you know? So you better stay away from Copperhead Road. It's always more fun when you haven't got a clue, right? Anyway, from Tumbler Ridge to you, we hope you'll all come out to Grizzfest. It's coming up just 1 month from now. And no, you don't have to be here till September. By then, we'll have written 3 tunes, and we'll come back and shock ourselves. Now, there's another reason for my being here besides picking up 4 valves for my plumbing. My good wife is having a birthday today. Yes. Sherry Behringer. You might know her as a school trustee. She hangs out with Wayne and, you know, they make things better. Now, I'm going to end up, you better come over and sing with me, kid. Just leave him the mic and come with, stand beside me. She's going to sing some backup harmony here with me. Sonny's Dream, we'll do it in A, I guess. Yeah. We'll play you one down east tune because we're only playing two, right? We'll do you two, okay. I'm sure Dave will get over it.
Sonny lives on a farm on a wide open space. You can take off your sneakers and give up the race. You could lay down your head by a sweet river bed, but Sonny always remembers what it was his mama said. Sonny carries a load, though he's barely a man. There ain't all that to do, so he does what he can. And he watches the sea from a room by the stairs, and the waves keep on rolling, done that for years. Oh, Sonny, don't go away, I am here all alone. And your daddy's a sailor who never comes home. And the night gets so long, and the silence goes on. And I'm feeling so tired, not all that strong.
Bass solo now.
It's 100 miles from town, Sonny's never been there. And he goes to the highway and stands there and stares. And the mail comes at 4, and the mailman is old, but he still dreams his dreams filled with silver and gold. Oh, Sonny, don't go away, I am here all alone. And your daddy's a sailor who never comes home. And the night gets so long, and the silence goes on. And I'm feeling so tired, not all that strong. Sonny's dreams can't be real, they're just stories he read. They're just stars in his eyes, they're just dreams in his head. And he's got her inside for that wide world outside. And I know I can't hold him, though I tried, and I tried, and I tried. Oh, Sonny, don't go away, I am here all alone. And your daddy's a sailor who never comes home. And the night gets so long, and the silence goes on. And I'm feeling so tired, I'm not all that strong. Oh, Sonny, don't go away.
Thank you, friends.